Common name, Green Mamba.
Scientific name.
How does it eat?
It hunts during the day, will eat mostly adult and juvenile birds, bird eggs, frogs, lizards, snakes, and roots.
I rode my bicycle.
How does it move?
It slithers like any other ordinary snake.
How does it protect itself? It has venom containing neurotoxins and other very deadly substances.
Ow!
Wow, that sounds deadly.
Well, I think I'm more deadly.
Roar.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-huh.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah!
Oh, okay. I get it. Oh my god.
Getting back to the Green Mamba, its habitat is living mostly in trees.
How does human activity affect the animal? Well, when trees are cut down to make new housing, the snakes are evaded from their natural habitat. Then the new housing complexes will have to deal with the snakes invading their personal home. Also, the snakes will have to find a new environment and adapt.
That was easy.
Fun facts. Very venomous. 80 millimeters of venom could result of one bite. Very shy and not aggressive unless it is threatened.
Yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry, cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but
my life be like, like.
Common name? Giraffe.
It's a giraffe!
Scientific name. Giraffa camelopardalis.
How does it eat? Its long neck and teeth help it graze on leaves from tall trees.
How does the animal move? Well, with its long legs, it helps it reach up to 30 miles an hour. Wow, isn't that pretty cool? Right?
How does the animal protect itself? Giraffes most commonly use their necks as weapons. It's called necking. Necking. N-E-C-K-I-N-G-S. Necking.
Fun facts! These giraffes have horn-like structures and distinguished by coat patterns. Isn't that fun and awesome and super-duperly cool?
Common name, Bush Baby.
It may not mean nothing to y'all.
Scientific name, Galago Eleni.
Yeah.
What do Bush Babies eat? They eat fawn fruit, insects, and small mammals.
Jungle Beats, holla at me.
Cuff your chick.
Bush Babies get around from area to area with their small paws.
How do bush babies protect themselves? Well, when a predator tries to attack them, they use their big bulgy eyes to scare them off.
I'm gonna be.
You might ask yourself, where are bush babies commonly found? They're found in wet rainforests. Just a little FYI.
Well, it is a way it be.
Fun facts. The bush baby is one of the smallest mammals in the wet forest. Also, it has one of the bulgiest eyes. Common name, baboon.
Scientific name, papio.
What do baboons eat? Baboons are omnivores. They eat things such as grass, leaves, seeds, tree sap, roots, and flowers. How do baboons protect themselves? Well, they are very furious and aggressive, so they use their paws to keep predators away.
Baboons' habitat is living in dry plains.
May I have?
Human activity does not affect this animal.
Baboons are the only type of animal that has an unnatural color of their anus.
Purple. Mr. Tucker, I am not in your social studies class, but here's the picture.
Man, I just got my report card today, man. I looked at it, man. I had all else on it. I took it back to the teacher, told her to throw some D's on it. Like that. Soldier boy up in the building.
Throw some D's on it.
I check out my report card.
Throw some D's on it.
I check out my report card.
Throw some D's on it.
Hey, soldier boy, chillin' out. Check out my report.
Oh, crap!
Shaking it from the bottom to top. Freak to what the DJ drop. We be the ones to make it hot.
To make it hot.
Electric shock. Energy like a billion watts. Space be booming, the speakers pop. Galactic call me Mr. Spot.
Please, we got this new dance for y'all.